Master Mitsuhide, surely we can assume Tokichiro has been killed. With that, we are rid of those who would misuse the Spirit Stones.
I feared he would use the stones to hasten the ruin of our nation. Well, our job is done. Come, Toshimitsu.
More than enough time. Let's make a move.
This way. Follow me.
Mumio has gone to check the path up ahead. I will wait here for Tokichiro and Kuroko. Please, do not tarry. You should follow Mumio.
According to Mumio, going this way will let you safely evade enemies. It seems she knows this terrain well. But still, I sense this forest conceals dangers. Take care, a stroke like that may well fly.
laugh. Is that you, my son?
to the Sahaya. Don't look back.
That bastard Nagamasa. Lord Nobunaga will not forgive his treason so readily.
Yeah. you took your time. I thought you died on the way. Did you see those red eyes? Like birds. Well, stay alert. Oh, and take this. If you see any glowing jars, use them. I mean, no one else is going to now.
Putting Yokai to the sword. To our people, there is no higher honor.
Yeah. They'd never have gotten the best of us.
Dagger. The Sahaya found me as a child. They raised me as their own. Long have I abided by their laws, living only to hunt yokai. They say when the blade of the Sahaya regains its light, the dark realm will be purged and the dead finally made to rest. Now, at long last, my path is lighted. The way is clear. It looks like they found peace at last.
Hey, 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 hey!
Huh.
Hey!
Lord Nobunaga, Matsunaga Hisahide at your service. I have already requested reinforcements from Master Ieyasu.
Oh, how out of character.
I trust these are allies.
Looks like the rear guard caught up.
Those two.